Finally, some fun.
Hola, Danny. Good to see you again.
McKay won't be alive much longer.
So what do you think it means?
No. See, it was a dream. Just forget it.
But what about the blood? And the doll heads? And your sister.
Dreams don't mean shit. I keep my sister.
You need to freshen up that gear.
Normally, I wouldn't suggest we take a road trip into the mouth of hell, but in this case, hell is...
I'm the one who found the gate. You just ran in and creeped on a hostage.
I know McKay ran away like a little bitch, but he can't hide from us forever.
You look at
heavy. I should play a game.
Some dominoes should help smooth things out.
Gracias, Rojas. You got cojones.
If only I had.
Hola,
courage.
Danny.
Oye.
Danny. When I was your age, I lived every moment like it was my last. But of course, my troubles must be small compared to yours. Do come back if you are able.
God damn.
It's you.
Denunciando las palabras y acciones malignas del plano, pueden ayudar a alguien quien ha sido llevado por el mal camino. La academia los harán los verdaderos, puede guiarles a los individuos al regreso a un camino sano y productivo.
Shit. Special forces.
People of Yara, an announcement from el presidente Castillo.
Paradise is ours for the taking.
Guerrillas could use some backup. Huh. Medic.
Hell of a view. Too bad the Capitolio building ruins Esperanza.
Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go. I fucking told her.
Told who? Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her!
Clara.
Castillo won in parlay. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won. He just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking ear. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Por favor, no me puedes dejar aquí.
Chechnyans call it the elephant. You cut off the breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo on or off?
Every single soldier on that island was handpicked by Castillo, so keep your distance. These are elite killers. You understand?
I'm ready.
I'll find sniper cover. You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
Key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through.
You're not allowed here.
Need a key. She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
I haven't seen you around.
Fuck you!
Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through.
Here, enemy!
Shit! They spotted me.
Shit, Danny, it's finished. Clara's dead.
She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. One. Got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay. I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Can't be here. Just the key I was looking for.
You're not allowed here.
Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through. Try to call backup now. There's the officer in charge. Here we go. Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? They spotted me.
Forget it, Danny. She's gone.
Juan, I mean...
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Where are you, Clara? Now back up to take, come mierdas. Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through.
huh?
Me.
Shit, Daddy, it's finished. Clara's dead.
Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now, and if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Mierda!
Shit! They spotted me.
It's over, Danny. Clara is dead.
Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you?
Mierda, they're seeing you.
Where are you, Clara? They spotted me.
It's over, Danny. Clara is dead.
Juan,
I mean...
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Leave, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Where are you, Clara? Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through.
Who did that? There. Troublemaker.
Special forces. Thank you.
Don't need no more soldiers here. Okay, gracias.
No!
Shit! They spotted me.
Forget it, Danny. She's gone.
Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Of course. Okay, gracias. Thank you.
Stop staring. Sit.
Danny, sit down.
My mother
had a rule. No lies at my table. And so, no lies for you. I have acute leukemia. I was diagnosed 13 years ago, but there was a doctor. He promised what we are all so desperate for, time. But it wasn't enough. Was it, Diego?
Papa, I don't want to hear this story.
I needed insurance. But the irony was, I hated kids. But Maria, she had a way with words. And here you are, Mijo. 13 years strong. And what happened next, Diego?
The vivido stopped working.
When?
6 months ago.
Mi más sentida condolencias.
No lies at my table! I will be gone. But he... he will see the vision through. Won't you?
Truth or lies?
Always truth.
You're a fucking monster.
Ah, I think that was truth.
Danny, watch my little firefly dance.
You know, when I captured Clara, I thought I had won. But it took my son to show me what was right before my eyes. You are Libertad.
I'm just a guerrilla.
No lies at my table.
You're a legend. They tell stories about you.
Come on.
You are their hope. And now
you will become my hope.
You're kidding, right?
And you still don't get it. I told you to leave. This is your fault.
You want her to leave. You will accept the rank of general.
My army. You will be my hope, my legend,
my Danny Rojas!
Why are you so obsessed with dividing us? True Yarans, fake Yarans. It's one fucking Yara! Let us pick our own future. You're just some sick, dying old man. And you poor kid. Your brain must be so fucked up with his poison.
No eyes on Anton. I'm taking out the kid.
Juan.
Who are you talking to?
I'm taking the shot.
Juan, no!
Diego! Come, Diego! Now!
Did I get him, Danny?
Juan! Clara's hit! No, 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 no!
Talk to me, Danny.
She's dead! Juan! Juan!
Danny?
Come mierdas!
Thank you.
Answer the phone, Juan!
Hijo de puta!
Juan,
fuck!
On my way.
What happened, Danny?
We never talked about killing the kid.
What do you care about some fucking rich mocoso in a castle? You think I'm a fucking idiot? You don't care about the goddamn kid. You just don't want La Revolución to end. We had her, Danny.
He wasn't part of the plan.
You are exactly what I said you would be. A junkie. You can't quit. Just like me.
I am nothing like you.
Not yet. Clara is dead. But we have the Eagle's Nest. This is where we'll launch our attack on the capital.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Like it or not, you are Libertad Jefa. So either walk away right now, or lead us to fucking victory.
We never talked about killing the kid.
Where are you going?
To finish what she started.
Clara dreamed of this moment. When I met her, I wanted to get the fuck out of Yara. But she told me what we're fighting for. She explained it really well. And fighting with you has been great. Just great. I got your back, you got mine, you know? Even if you're old or if you're young, that's okay too. I like all of you. What I'm trying to say is, we're going to win. I promise.
Shit, you're really bad at this.
Yeah. Wow.
Danny, Clara was a great leader, but there's a reason we joined Libertad. We're with you, Jefa. Now, let's take our country back.
Danny. Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Love you, Danny.
We got you, hero.
You look like a bag of shit.
Like looking in a mirror, no?
Get some rest, compay. Be the legend tomorrow.
Señor Presidente, we must consider your safety. Libertad is surrounding the capital.
We need a clear view of the sunrise from here.
Sí, Señor Presidente.
I want yarns to catch the horizon at every intersection.
I have several boats prepared. If we leave now, we can have you and Diego...
This is the wrong design. I said Pereira, not Van Allen. Do not pollute Esperanza with my father's obsession with Art Deco.
Your eye is impeccable, Señor Presidente.
Please, you must listen. At least the boy must be...
Enough! Can you see it? Wait, can you see it?
Let's take a look at the plaza again. Something modernist, like Genere.
Here we go, Danny.
Dios mío.
Hola, Danny. De vuelta.
I've heard your music. My ears bleed, but the words ring true. You are the voice of this revolution.
And who the fuck are you, viejo?
Legend of 67. I've been making rhymes since before you were born.
Truth?
Truth. except I did it in battle. And neck until some soldado shot off my left testicle.
What?
It's a good thing I
Come on, Philly. It's just one word.
No, Paz. You don't know what you're asking.
You do it for Danny all the
Danny, you feel what I'm feeling? How about you make me one of those supremos?
Sure, I can do that. I'll call it La Espada.
That's fucking original.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
Want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons, and maybe too many Dannys. There will never be enough Claras. Danny, you ready to break a country?
Last time I was on a boat ride like this, Clara told me I should go work in a Yankee supermarket.
She was fucking with you, Danny. She knew exactly who you are.
She also told me that she would never live to see